The Big Draw Festival is going on all over Britain right now. In fact, I think it's international. And it's a festival of drawing. It's so simple and it's such a great thing. Just to encourage people to get back to this lovely thing of making marks and enjoying drawing. And we here, because it's Cambo especially, we're using trees, which we love anyway, as our models. And we're doing the woodland and drawing it and responding to it in as free and lively a way of drawing as we can.
Yes, I like the energy of the trees, and I think it's just to try and get people to respond to the trees and draw in as energetic and free a way as possible.
We're drawing on a huge big roll of paper. We've got brown and white, and it's big enough that people can really feel good about splashing around and drawing with the whole arm. And we're using charcoal, which some of it we've made ourselves, and quite a lot of it's willow charcoal, but there's other things as well that work. And we've got big graphite sticks, and then we've got paints made out of tea and coffee and elderberries and brambles, which give this fantastic purpley colour. It's absolutely gorgeous.
And
a bit of beetroot as well, yes. And of course you can make paints out of all sorts of things, but these are especially lovely and soft for the colours of the autumn right now. Because we're drawing outside and we've got the paper stretched right down this big garden path, and it's beautiful. It's like a great big river of paintings, isn't it, coming all the way down.
And also, you don't feel so restricted. I think, you know, inside there's more restriction, whereas here it's a lot freer. Mm-hmm. It allows you to splash the paint around and to draw bigger. And
thank you, Mum.
I think just being part of the earth and the it all helps. Really.
We're doing exercises, which are particularly nice for freeing up the hand and eye. So you can start drawing when you just first get going with doing things like drawing with your wrong hand, as it were, your left hand for a lot of people. And that frees you up immediately to do good quality of line and just think about what you're drawing instead of worrying about what the picture looks like all the time.
And we've also attached it to bamboo so that it's further away from the drawing hand, so it's freer.
Mm-hmm.
So we've done that with charcoal and graphite.
Mm-hmm. And another really great exercise, as I would call them, is when you look at the model, here the trees that you're drawing, and draw without looking down at what you're drawing. So this is a great thing because you're looking at the shapes and the lines of energy as a tree grows, and you're trying to trace that with your hand without ever once looking down. At the end, you get a fantastic surprise, and it is a great surprise. These drawings are always really lively and lovely.